Sadly, as we speak as well, Beijing is holding hundreds of thousands and possibly millions of Uyghur Muslims in so-called re-education camps, where they're forced to endure around-the-clock political indoctrination to denounce their religious beliefs and their cultural identity as the goal.